People, I have an announcement. Emma and Sam have made it out. They were bringing help as soon as they can.
Oh, I'm more into books, to be honest.
Strange, isn't it? How we experienced a major seismic event just as the infected started crawling out of every manhole and overrunning the city.
One strange event amongst many.
I know. You're thinking, oh, we get quakes all the time. But never like these, with such localized effects. And their epicenters? Nowhere near where we'd expect them. There's more going on under the surface. I just need the data to prove it.
I knew there was a request for help coming.
Afraid so. Some colleagues and I placed 4 seismometers in the sewers to gather readings as soon as we noticed. We got in through the Bel Air access tunnel not far from here. Our little field trip did not go well. I need you to collect our data.
Okay, I'm in. Sorry to hear about your colleagues.
We soldier on. The devices you're looking for come in special locked containers. Each one has a key. Get the data from all 4 and bring it back to me. The sooner, the better. The more we know, the better our chances.
Righto. Be back before you can say, where's that handsome chap gone?
Oh, if only I had more data.
Good scientists, recording their experimental methods.
Thank you.
Zombified seismologists. A rare breed. Okay, Luciana. I admit these tremors don't feel natural. That's a sensitive equipment case. Definitely not seismic coincidence now. Dangerous to work with zero visibility. There you are. What's going on here then? I know that distinctive sound. Not lovely, but wonky. Yeah. research data. The third. Check. One more to get. Another ill-fated field trip. Research data, the fourth and final. At last.
Whoa. Hold on.
getting worse down there. This is a real problem.
to sleep if those two gone.
Carlos, dear.
Well, that was interesting. Yeah, a shitload of data.
Excellent. To be honest, I doubted your chances, but you proved me wrong. You're a significant outlier.
Exactly what my mom used to say. I'm afraid the whole field trip are now dead. Again.
We knew what we were getting ourselves into when we chose the high-risk, high-reward world of seismology. With the data returned, the expedition was all worth it.
Well, that's between you and your conscience. One thing's for certain. There's a link between this autophage and the tremors.
Fascinating. Let's hope what you brought back is enough to construct a firm hypothesis. Now please, you must leave me to the data.
And perhaps a little mourning the dead? Just a tad?
Yeah. How utterly perplexing. I can't wait to show my colleague...